divided by the total time.
Oh.
So like, if it's not periodic, okay, then you don't know, right?
Got it.
So
then how do we